Hand off. Knile Davis. Now under center. Hand off. This is Knile Davis. And he works his way still upright. Oh, baby.
Kobe Hamilton in motion. He hasn't caught a ball yet. And a quick draw to Davis. Now Davis, another.
Arkansas doesn't play a fullback too much, but Van Steumann, number 44, is going to lead this in, get a nice block on Brian Roll, the leading tackler for Ohio State.
At 11, DJ Williams, the tight end in motion. Matt Davis cuts it outside. Kyle Davis, big gain again.
Kyle Davis running behind DJ Williams. They put DJ Williams in as a fullback on that play, kind of the lead blocker. And Knile Davis just cut right off of his block for a nice game.
Here's Arkansas back in Ohio State. Yard line. Davis lines up behind Mallett. Off the left side. Watch him run. Cuts the corner at the 45-50. Flag is down. And Davis. That brings up second down and 16. After the loss of six. Back to the ground goes Arkansas. Davis leading his way. Good run. Passing so hard to do. And he's had quick success. Back on the ground. Davis is having his way. Pushed down at the 44.
Watch right here, though. Watch DeMarcus Love, the left tackle. Watch what he does to LeVar Edwards. Comes back and cleans him up. Boy, LeVar Edwards had no idea that big DeMarcus Love
right behind him again.
Arkansas stretches the field again. Shedding a tackler. My, oh my.
Talking about, watch right here. Watch the push on the left side. Oh, look how far down the field DeMarcus Love has taken his man. That's 10 yards down the field.
Second down and 10. Nice run.
Made it his junior season to Arkansas.
Knile Davis spins inside the 10, down to the 9. That'll bring up.
Accurately delivers the ball.
Here's Knile Davis. Bounces it. Stays on his feet. Knile Davis turns the corner to the 20 and pushed out of bounds. 28.
Tell him to get this guy the football. Watch this. Electricity. Kobe Hamilton first. Knile Davis, another playmaker. And this.
Davis got the corner. Knile Davis. Now that fake punt attempt by South Carolina.
Watch Von Steumann again. Number 44 gets a block on Tony Strotter.
Ooh.
And just sealed the edge. It was kind of a
quarter. 10th play of this drive to open the third quarter. Davis. And Davis again determined to get to that corner and did.
South Carolina defense, and you don't miss tackles. But on the 10th play of the drive, you're going to see a missed tackle by Augusta and a first down again for Arkansas.
Number 19, South Carolina on their home field, not having a good night so far. Davis to the corner and again, he finds this real estate than anybody we've seen this year, I think.
Well, he's going to get a nice block by his tight end, DJ Williams, and his wide receiver.
Makes it a 7-point game.
Lance Ray on the field. Here's a draw play. Left side, one-on-one. Down the sidelines and out of bounds.
First and 10. Big hole, Davis. Can't get outside, but leans forward.
So good. And he's only a sophomore now. Bobby Petrino said the thing that he's doing different now is he's hitting his tracks. That means he knows exactly where that ball is.
First and 10. Clock runs. Hand off. Davis. 30-yard line. Bumped out of.
Backfield, two tight end set. Davis straight ahead. And he's in. Touchdown. Arkansas on an opening drive here. Trying to put up another touchdown. Davis behind a bunch of blockers and got down to the 1 yard
line. But that looked like this defense was on skates.
Yeah.
I mean, they were moving backward. Again, Steumann leading the way. Great block out front. Wade Grayson.
The 1 yard line. Davis has two rushing touchdowns tonight. He's got three rushing touchdowns tonight. Airborne in for the touchdown the third time tonight for number 7.
They'll keep it on the ground to get the first down, and he got it.
With most of the fourth quarter to play, double tight set. They're pushing the pile.
Just anybody, they average 491 yards a game.
There's no one.
Mallett under center. Why not? Davis again slips and slides, turns the feet, pushes the pile.
At the 20, first down, Arkansas. Davis, who took it 62 yards the last time he touched it, has got about five. Mallett gets the call and the touchdown.
Davis. No game.
First down at the South Carolina 30. And it's Davis. That's his best run of the night.
Cool guy. Watch the lead block by number 44 leading the way in there on the middle linebacker. And Knile Davis runs right behind him.
You know, Stillman's a tough guy. He's played defensive end. He's played linebacker.
Second and 10. Fake the toss. Hand it off inside to Knile Davis, number 7, in the 14.
Vern, as good as Ryan Mallett has been, every time we talk to Bobby Petrino, he says, I just would love to give him a little bit of a running attack. They had over 200 yards rushing last year against this Auburn team.
Position again, trailing by a touchdown. Davis puts his head down and piles. Third down and 2. They need the first down and then worry about everything else. And Davis has got it for him and a bunch more. Now Davis into Ohio State territory.
32 touchdowns. That's almost 75% of the time they get it in the end zone.
Now with the high stepper. Davis, watch out. Touchdown, Arkansas! Watch the right side and that wall and the cutback opens up. And now Davis runs in for his 13th touchdown of the season.
11 of them of 70 yards or more in less than 2 minutes. Davis, first down, a bunch more. There's one of those types of scores as he'll take it the distance. Touchdown, Arkansas. Knile Davis, his 11th rushing touchdown of the year, is tied at 7.
Dump it off to Knile Davis. Here come a lot of maroon jerseys. To Rutgers for the year. He's averaging 52 yards a game on the ground. Wilson will dump it down to Davis. Davis with a man to beat. Does so. Stays on his feet. Still in bounds. Knile Davis to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Arkansas.
And from Tyler Wilson, your best other player who's going to touch the ball, he and Kobe Hamilton.
Ooh.
Check this one, but boy, what fancy footwork down the sideline, and we know he's got speed left over to give you and me some.
Tyler Wilson with another explosive play, his 16th completion over 25 yards this year. That is the best in the NCAA.
Thank you.